Cam Atkinson once again missing. He was listed as unfit to play after the game on Thursday. Here's Killorn, 2-on-1, cutting in, Beckett, he scores! Alex Killorn!
Columbus has controlled a lot of things, but they get caught moving up the ice. Now Killorn makes the little move here as Savard goes down, and he's on his backhand. So the puck goes off the heel to the toe, and he slides it and fools the goaltender who's looking for the pass.
Top line's got 7 goals and 15 points in this final to protect you.
Sorelli won the draw. Ian Killorn and Johnson have played well tonight. Killorn shoots and he scores! Right on cue, a depth goal for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
This is a battle won down low. I said along the boards, you saw the battle he had the shift before to get a puck out. This is one that he wins down low to keep it alive. Turns it around, gets good control, protects it to the outside, and that quick little wrister might have gone off of Lindell's stick.
5.5 to go, no score. Here's a chance, stepping in, Killorn dances in, he scores! Alex Killorn, backhander, upstairs, 1-0.
Killorn, one of the guys we talked about, love to see him get back in that offensive form. That little sneak peek by Tyler Johnson, seeing Killorn coming late on the play. And this is a complete shambles defensively by Carolina. Everybody all on one side of the ice. But it's Tyler Johnson.
50 seconds off the power play. Here's a chance for Killorn coming in. Killorn over point. Had to go to the backhand. He scores! A power play goal by Braden Point.
This starts with Alex Killorn taking the puck there just inside, and he dishes it over. This isn't a set power play. You can see that they're bringing the puck in. They're outmanning the play. Braden Point with some patience and some beautiful finish. But
Sergachev spins back, being watched there by Zegras. Now it takes the lane, gives it back up. Killorn tries to cut in. Here's Killorn. His shot hits the outside of the net. Picks up his own rebound, walks out. Killorn waits, down low, Cirelli. He scores! And there's no review on that one.
In the pass to Cirelli had been just brilliant. Killorn takes the shot and retrieves it. Then right here, he's going to come back around, and Anaheim doesn't make the adjustment. Fowler ends up standing in front of the net and doesn't really do anything. And then Killorn brings him even closer. Now he's got two guys on him, and really terrific.
Puck pulled back into the corner. Dallas trying to get after it. Here's Stamkos down, the franchise leader in overtime goals. And now it's Killorn. Up the ice. Killorn, toe drag, shoots. He scores! Alex Killorn with a lightning strike in overtime.
There's Stammer. Yep, Stammer's going to get his 500th, and Killorn, even though he scored the goal, look at that shot. Uses Heiskanen as a screen. Heiskanen had to back in and play it like a 2-on-1 because there's Sergachev jumping up on the play, and that is a beauty.
Marner drops it off for Matthews. Matthews, his back pass picked off by Killorn. Killorn takes off with Cirelli. Wouldn't this be something? Cirelli, Killorn, shoots, scores! Cirelli battles on that draw, pulls it back. Just over half a minute to go here in the period. Here's Killorn, throws it back. Hagel scores!
Flip shot, it'll backspin, and then Killorn has the ability to get in on it. Had that pitched forward, it would have been more difficult to make the play. Killorn literally fights his way through. Here's the yell from Hagel. Vancouver overcommits with two guys.
And it comes loose for the Lightning. Little give and go attempt there. Killorn to Cirelli. Now Killorn, he's in across to Stamkos. He scores! There it is! Lightning history! Steven Stamkos with goal number 500!
But let's watch what Killorn does here. Really nice move. He's going to get the puck back right here. Watch the toe drag. That's a beauty. And so Stamkos is all alone in front of the net.